Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Gamble with Jimmy. Hope everybody's doing great. Thanks for taking the time to join me today. We are up $15,000. So all of the money that we have on the table, we've played six sessions. So this is a purple, 5,000, and this is 10,000. So we have two purple stacks of 5,000. We have 4,000 in black, and we have 1,000 in green. So we're going to go ahead and start today with a $15,000 buy-in. Now, all of this money is free. We have, in six sessions, we have made $15,000 in six sessions, okay? We're averaging $4,800 per hour. So what we're going to do, and we're going to go ahead, and this is going to be my practice session that I typically do before I go to the casino. I'm going to play the exact same way that I would when I'm at the casino. We'll go ahead and get started here. Okay. All right. Now I'm going to go ahead and start off today with level one. I'm going to go 75. I'm going to go 90 on my six and eight. Okay. We'll put a quarter here in the middle. Okay. So I'll get change for a quarter here. And there's my 30. So technically I got 15. Okay. So 90. That's going to be my level one. We are going to start with our normal level one. Last time we started with our level two because I wanted to be a little more aggressive. But I haven't shot yet. So this is my first throw of the day. And I don't want to start too high without warming up. Okay, here we go. Okay, we're going to start off with a five. Okay, that is $105. Okay, so we're going to come down. We're going to use 15 of our own money. We're going to make this 120, and we're going to go with the six. Okay, so we are playing on house money right now. We'll see if we can get lucky and spike a six. We're going to give it two shots. That's it. If we do not hit a six in two shots, we will come down. 617. All right, so we're going to be even. Okay, no damage. It happens. Can't always be perfect, you know? Okay, so we're just going to go right back to our level one. We haven't lost any money. We haven't won any money. Okay, we'll put the 30 here in the middle. We have 90, 90, 75. We're right back to square one. Okay, here we go. Ooh, bad throw. That's a three. I don't know what's going on. I hear the cats hissing. They're hissing at something. Wow, man, we got Thanksgiving coming up, huh? That's awesome, man. Tiger.
Oh, that's KO. KO's up on the rooftop. Okay, here we go. Okay, that's a better throw. 5-3-8.
Okay. All right, so we're going to get 105. Okay, we're going to come down. Okay, we're going to use, let me get change real quick for this quarter. There we go. All right, so we're going to use the one. Oh, actually, we did lose $15 last time, so no big deal. We're going to go back on that six, okay? We're going to go on the six. We have 120 on the six. That is our profits.
Well, 105 of it is our profit.
KO, you're not going out. Good throw. 6-2-8. We don't have an 8.
Okay, so we'll give it, we just rolled the 7 not too long ago, so we'll give this one 3 shots. So we have 2 more opportunities. Okay. When you're playing like this, it's a good way to play. You just have to be patient. Sometimes it takes a little while to get the ball rolling, you know? 4-4-8. Okay, so that's back-to-back eights. So what we're going to do is we're going to extend our play a little bit here. So what we're going to do is we're going to go ahead and do 200 on no 8. 200, no 8. And we'll leave. We'll go ahead and put another. Let's see, we got 120. We're going to make this 160 on our 8. So we're using a little bit of our own money right now. We have 160 on the 6. And we have 200 on no 8. We have thrown 2 8s in a row. So we'll just use a little tiny hedge right here.
See if we can spike this 6. We'll give it a, we'll give it one roll. Hard 10.
Okay, so we're going to come down on the no 8. We're going to come down a little bit on our 6. We got back 120 on there because that's profit. We're just using $15 of our own money. It's no big deal. We won't really worry about that. That's too small amount to worry about.
Okay, we still haven't hit a 6 yet, so let's get this 6 out of the way. 5-3-8. We are killing that 8.
The 8 is hot. That's why you don't want to stay on a no 8. The only reason why we did the no 8 was just because we threw 2 in a row.
So we're hitting an 8 when it's 1 and 7. So you had back-to-back 1 and 7 rolls. And then we got off of it, and then we hit the 8 again. So we'll give it one more shot for the 6. 4-1-5. All right, we're still going to keep going. It's profit. I'm not afraid of anything here. I'm just going to keep going until we 7 out or we hit the 6. We're going to hit one of them. We're either going to hit the 6 or the 7. So there's no point right now in trying to protect that money. Oh, there's a tiger. Tiger is in the house. Okay, good. Okay, here we go. My shooting right now is not, I don't feel comfortable right now, guys. There we go. 3-3-6.
Okay, so we got our 6. There we go. We're off to the races now. Okay, that's 120. We're coming down.
Hey, you guys chill out, man. Okay, 120 is going to pay us 140.
Okay, here's our 140, okay? All right, so here's what we're going to do. We lost, we're going to go ahead and put $30 back. 15 was from the last loss of our own money, and then we had 15 of our own money. So this is really the profit. Okay, so remember to do that because you don't want to be using any of your money. You want to just use the casino's money. So we have $230 here, okay? We're going to go ahead and chill out for a minute because, you know,
We have thrown a lot of sixes and eights right now. Well, not sixes, but we're going to just chill out right now, do some rolls, see if there's something that happens
that would allow us to make our move, okay? And in the meantime, I got to get my shooting a little better. I just don't feel it right now. 527. Hey!
What are you doing, dude?
Knock it off.
He's trying to fight Tiger. KO is a little bigger than Tiger, so he's a little older.
Okay, so hey, it's no damage for us, guys. We were off. So you see how I play? You don't want to just keep staying out there and things like that. Shake off the seven. Shake off the seven, okay?
Now, we're going to work to come out. We're going to go on that hot eight. Okay, we got 230.
That's all profit.
We're going to go on that hot eight. Let's see if we can spike an eight.
Okay, here we go. 426. It's always like that, man. I swear, it's always like that.
You pick the six, you hit the eight. You pick the eight, you hit the six. It's always like that. It's always like that. All right, now let me explain something to you guys, okay?
Yes, I'm well aware that we could have went like this, you know, where we put 120, 120,
but I'm not looking to do that, okay? That is pure profit. I'm looking to get as maximum amount of money as possible.
And I'm going to give it one more roll here, and then I'm going to come down on that eight. Okay, that's the snake eye. All right, so I'm going to come down on the eight.
I'm going to protect my money for now. Okay, just going to do a couple rolls. See what's cooking.
We've been playing very, very conservatively today. Very conservatively. Small bets. We started off on level, our typical level one. Okay, that's a three. We've been doing...
there's no rush. You know, every roll is very crucial for you. When you're trying to get up to $2,000 profit, you have to be smart
on getting off to a big start here where you can keep doubling that money. Okay, there's a nine. We haven't thrown very many nines today.
Matter of fact, I think that's the first nine of the session. And those nines are going to roll one out of nine times, and I'm pretty sure we have more than nine shots.
Okay, we'll see if we can hit a back-to-back nine, then we can do something about it. 314.
All right, let's do this. What we got here? 250 or 230. All right, let's go on the eight for 230. Let's put a $500 no four.
Okay, we'll give ourselves two rolls.
Two rolls, guys. Two rolls. That's it. No more. No more than two rolls.
All right, here we go. There's an 11.
Okay. One more chance.
Come on, Mr. Eight. Back-to-back 11s.
Okay. All right, we're going to come down on the no four for 500. We're going to come down on our 230 on placing the eight. And then we're going to keep rolling. And we'll see what else we can do.
Okay, here we go. 12.
I told you guys, I throw a lot of field play. I throw a lot of fields. It's amazing how many 12s I throw in snake eyes. I throw a ton of them.
It's just the dice set that I use that causes that. My shot is not looking all that great today. Okay, that's a 6.
Not the greatest shot there. That's not a... It's so weird. Some days you feel like you got it going on, and then some days you don't. I'm okay with our 7-out ratio.
We're throwing the dice decently, but I'm saying it's more about the control. I'm not controlling the dice very well today. It doesn't feel comfortable when it's leaving my hand. There's a 7.
What's funny is that was actually one of my better throws because that dice was actually controlled. It just happened to land on the 6-1. Okay, we're going to work the come out. We're going to go 230 on the 8. We're going to work this come out. So you guys will notice that when I throw the 7, I immediately will work.
Okay.
And don't get discouraged. You know, some days you're going to get that hit much quicker. And then there's some days like what we're experiencing today where the money is a little harder to get today.
And when I have days like this, I just leave. If I get one hit, I'll just leave. There's nothing wrong with going home with like $550, guys, for 20 minutes of play. There we go. 4-4-8. We just did it.
Okay, so that is an 8. We had $250 there, or 230, okay? So we're going to get 250. Okay, now this is all profit now. So now we're off to the races. Now we have 480. So we're getting there now. We're getting there. All right.
So for those of you that keep watching my videos, you'll notice that this is the practice that I have for my original, the way that I play, the way that I'll go play at the casino, okay? Now, you haven't witnessed my levels right now. You can look at the previous videos to see that. We've never got past level 1 today. If you look at my videos, you can see how consistent I am where I'm not even really even using my $15,000. And remember, this is all free. We've already taken that from the casino. We already put our $15,000 of our own money back in our pocket. That's the house's money that we're playing with, okay? And now, we're not really even using that. We're using this, okay?
So, we've been playing for about 19 minutes, and we're gonna go ahead and call it quits, and I'm gonna tell you why. Because today's a little tougher to get the money. And whenever I reach the mark between 20 minutes and 25 minutes, and I'm around the $200 range or the $300 range or the $400 or $500 range, I'm just going to leave. Okay, so we're going to go home with $480. That will bring our grand total to $15,000. I'm just going to round it off to $500, okay, guys? I'll round it off to $500. So we have $15,500 that we're up, and we just played 18 minutes, okay? So 18 minutes for $500, there's nothing wrong with that. Okay, thanks for watching, guys, and we'll do another practice session. That is my normal practice session before I go to the casino. Okay, wish me luck. Take care, guys.